been entrusted by the governor of this province. And to thank him, we must do our best.
Brother, I've brought something for you, brother, just for you.
Oh, thanks a lot.
It was no trouble.
Thanks, brother. Brother, and you're so good to me.
Oh, that's all right. I'm glad to do it.
Listen, you have to learn to be very careful and stay away from those bandits in town.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that. Not me. I could beat them all up.
Who is shouting?
High priest.
So it's you. Don't you remember? I told you not to come in here until all your duties had been completed.
Ah, but teacher, how long will I have to do those kind of things?
Ah, don't you argue with your teacher.
But teacher, will he ever be a student of the Buddhist religion?
You care a lot about your brother, but I think he is much more suited to become a soldier in the military. His thoughts aren't on the gods.
I understand your meaning, and I think you have made the right judgment about him.
Now, since we've reached an agreement on your brother, let's continue with prayers.
Yes.
You wanted to see me?
Oh, yes. Did you do what I asked you to do?
Yes, I finished it.
Now go to the village and get some paints and brushes.
Yes.
And be careful in town. Watch out for robbers.
Don't worry, I'll be back. I'll be back right away.
Good. Come with me.
Yes.
Where are you going? Who are you?
Don't you bother trying to fight with us. Just hand him over.
You listen to what she says.
What?
The gods will not let you get away with something like this. You are making them very angry.
We don't care about your gods. Take him away.
Take
Teacher, tell me, what's happened to you?
It's your brother. They've taken him away today.
My brother? What do you mean?
Take this necklace and keep it safe. You must look for him in the other provinces. Ma is his name.
But teacher, who is it?
Mark.
Teacher! Teacher!
Talking to me? Who else would I be talking to, huh?
Where's the money for passing through here, huh?
Hey, you mean I have to pay? You're crazy. You know, you're really asking for trouble.
You asking for trouble.
Hey, on my bag. Chicken! Catch a thief!
Brother, I think that necklace is causing you too much trouble.
It is important to get it. You know, if I don't, I will be punished. And my reputation will then be all ruined.
I'm worried. What if someone should find out what your plans are?
I have to get it. That's all that matters to me. That's all.
Oh,
going on here?
You're behind with your payments. You owe 10 for arrogance and 5 for lying. And for protection, you owe 20. And for being late, a total of 15.
Now listen, the business has been slow. I can't afford to pay you just at the moment.
Oh, yeah? Then you'll pay with your blood.
Have pity on me.
We don't pity old men.
Hey, listen, you can't do that. Who do you think you are?
Me? Who are you?
Huh? Me? Let me see. Who wants to know?
You mean you don't know who we are?
Of course I know. You're racketeers.
You? That does it! You bastard!
That? I think I'm in heaven.
Young man, are you hungry? Eh? You look like you haven't eaten in days. Do you want some food?
Yeah. Oh, thank you, sir. It looks like you and I are in the same situation.
Just do as I say, and trust me. You wait here. Waiter! Waiter!
I heard you. You don't have to shout. Now what can I do for you, huh? Huh? Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Cool off. Here, would you like me to fan you? Cool off? Cool off? Would you... Are you hot? Are you... I think I made a mistake about you, too.
What do you mean? A little dirt?
Well, I just cleaned up in here. Go on outside. Oh. Hey, you get moving and serve him. Right this way, sir. Right this way. Have a seat. Have a seat. Right this way.
Did you enjoy the meal?
It was great, from what I could gather.
I got stomach pains. My. Listen. I ate too much. I'm going to the toilet.
Good. You deserve it. I hope your stomach pops and it all spills out.
Oh, how did you like the food here, sir?
Tell me. Good.
You still have to pay yet.
Oh,
If you say so.
before. Spill it.
Let's have another drink, buddy.
Oh, you idiot.
What are you doing, eh?
You stupid klutz. Now look what you've done, huh? Ah, look at that.
I'm sorry.
No.
Sorry, sir.
Get away.
Sorry.
You stupid bum! What are you doing to me now, huh?
He's come back from the city, but he still couldn't find it.
What? He's come back with nothing.
He said he looked absolutely everywhere.
My plans have now failed once again.
Brother, what now? The governor is mad at everyone.
I will just have to start at the beginning again.
My hero. Norman! Why aren't you helping?
That guy here, he can do it all. He's our slave.
Shut up! I'm nobody's slave.
Oh, is that so? You wanna prove it to me, eh? Fight! I'll fight you!
Norman, stop it, idiot!
Don't worry. I'd love to fight with him.
You really want to fight? Stand back. You watch. I'm going to tear his arms and tear his legs off his body. And then I'll kill him.
No, wait.
Give me some more time.
Oh, yeah? I'm sick of your stories.
Don't have me. I'm just an old man. You could kill me that way. Norman, you tell him how sick I am. Tell him
I don't want to talk to him. I'm afraid of him.
Oh,
okay? You just come and try it.
Do it now. I think he's had enough for one day. Let's go. Ooh. Lie down. It'll feel much better.
Betty.
Yes? Yes?
Betty? Betty?
Yes.
What's going on here? Fooling around behind the boss's back, huh?
I feel so worried. I hope my brother and teacher are all right.
I know how you feel.
Knowing you, you couldn't possibly know how I feel. Now leave me alone. I don't want to see you. Unless you decide to let me go and find them.
Once I have achieved my goal, then maybe I will let you go.
Then why don't you tell me your goal?
One day I will.
I worry about you. Living here all alone. I'm afraid you might get hurt.
I'll be all right. But I do worry about my mother.
I wish I could help. I'd really like to.
Promise me, when you go back home, you'll take me with you, won't you, please?
Of course. It'll be the most important thing.
I'll wait then, until that day.
We'll see about that.
What are you doing? What do you think you're doing to her?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I was overcome by passion and lack of love.
And do you know what the punishment is for a rapist?
I'm sorry.
Inside, please.
Oh, very nice indeed. Yeah.
So this is the work of your prized artist.
Yeah. That's right, sir. This was all done especially for your benefit.
It's truly magnificent. A real masterpiece. Your artist must have a lot of talent.
Yes. What about the necklace?
I'm very sorry. I have not found it yet.
You must hurry. The gods trust you.
I will do my very best, sirs.
How can I find my brother in such unfamiliar territory? I don't know where to start looking, and I've wasted so much time already.
Killed our high priest. I've come to take revenge.
You're not my equal.
Ah!
have all of the money today, eh?
Yeah, here it is.
Is that a joke, huh?
Where's the rest?
Business has been hard. I can't afford it.
You always give that pathetic excuse. Like he's fearless.
How could you let him make you think that way? Now I want you to search this whole town until you find him.
Yes.
Hold it. Whoever finds him will receive a reward of $300.
What?
$300?
I am offering a prize of $300 to whomever can find the necklace that I am seeking.
That's fantastic!
No more fish left here.
Hey, old man! Caught you stealing fish again! Can't you afford to buy any? Are you that poor?
You want to make something of it, then?
I'll show you who's the boss here, huh?
That all you can do. Better watch out next time.
I'm not fighting hard because you're old.
About old men.
I have. Now just get off of me.
And if you misbehave, I'll do it again.
I better get out of here.
Stranger. Get him. Don't let him go.
Yes.
treat him well now, for he's our guest.
From the restaurant.
So, what do you want to know about it?
The necklace. Is it yours?
This? I guess I found it.
Shut up! All right. I was told you were fearless. Is this the truth?
Me? Fearless? Where'd you hear a thing like that?
Yeah. Men, untie him.
What are you gonna do to me? I'm harmless. I'm harmless.
Can't you fight?
What do you want from me? You can't take it. It belongs to me.
Finally.
That's all I have left. You can't take it. It's the only thing I have left of my brother. You can't take it.
Your brother, is he a painter?
Painter? So you...
Take him away and tie him up. You know what to do.
Yes.
Here, painter. Does this necklace bring back any memories to you? Now you know what we want you to do.
I can't! I just can't betray my country!
You had better do what we say. We have your brother.
What? You have him? You have him here? Those lousy swine!
time. Your brother's life depends entirely on you. What will it be?
I'll be okay. But you can't disappoint the country. Don't give in to them.
Man, where are we? In the jungle?
You should be thanking me.
Thanking you? Why should I thank you?
You got no manners. I saved your life.
I have to go.
You have to go? Where'd you think you're going to?
I'm just going.
No. Wait a minute.
I have to find my brother. I have to save him. Thanks again.
Hold it!
Why?
You're an insolent and arrogant young man. I've taken care of you the last 5 days. How dare you just walk out?
I'm sorry, sir. I've got many things I have to do. You've got to let me go.
Explain to me.
I have to find my brother. I have to take him back home.
Home?
And I must find my teacher and take him there.
I don't care about your brother or your teacher.
Yeah? Well, I do. And it was a distinct order from the highest priest.
Priest? That was a long time ago. You can't be sure of it now. Things have changed. Nothing can be certain. Even an order from him.
Then you know about it?
Don't be so impatient. The time will come. Come on! When will the dinner be ready?
Yes, it's coming. Any rest at all, just because he's older than me.
Bring some more water and firewood. This time, be quick about it.
Please, teacher. Just a minute to let me rest. Sit down. I've wasted too much time here already. I could have been looking for my brother. I'll thank the old man for teaching me manners, and then I'll leave. He's been kind to me. But I must go. I'm gonna leave. Teacher, I'm leaving you. But
But I must thank you for teaching me manners. Free at last.
Going somewhere? Running away? Why, you haven't even learned anything. You haven't even thanked me for putting you up all of this time.
Why didn't I run faster? Why? Why didn't I?
Faster! If you keep this speed up, we'll never get there.
All right!
Want to do it, but I have no other choice.
Oh, brother, I think the waitress at that restaurant, she might know where the other guy has been hiding now.
Really?
Tell me where he's hiding.
I don't know where he is.
If you know what's good for you, you'll tell us.
Now, you two were so friendly. You should know where he is.
You traitor!
You bitch!
Keep beating her until she talks.
I don't know!
Don't know?
Do you know now?
You're gonna be the best there is. Keep on chopping that wood. You won't leave here until you're good. Is good for you. Keep on. I want your waist and arms to be the strongest. You will be the best at Kung Fu. I can. You're not that good.
Teacher!
I'm quite all right. You've learned to fight very well indeed. Aren't you proud of how much you've accomplished?
Yes, teacher.
Your strength in martial arts, it's not the most important thing.
Yes. I've realized that, teacher.
Yes. Learning to have spiritual strength is just as important as having muscles.
Yes. And I will concentrate on developing both of them.
That's right. One must never be stronger than another muscle.
It's you! Where have you been? I thought you...
Well, we damned if it isn't Stephen. Stephen, how have you been? Oh, Stephen, come here. Sit down. Sit down. Brush it off. Oh, here we go. Harrison, we're right here. Stephen, what... Stephen, what have you been up to, huh?
I'll go get you some food, okay?
Well, go ahead and hurry up about it. Stephen.
I heard they took Betty.
Yes, what could I do? They came in here asking about you. What could I say?
Listen, if they come back here, you must let me know.
Of course, I'll do anything for you. Don't worry, everything's going to...
Listen, can you think of where they might be?
He's in there! There he is! He's got $300 on his head!
Oh, no! Oh, no! They're gonna mess up my restaurant again! No! 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 Get out of here! No!
Just come with us quietly.
Why should I? You don't own everyone around here. Who in the hell do you think you are anyway?
Thank you.
it's you again.
Not bad. Get him.
Yeah. Thank you.